staying on top of the small tasks. For 8 years, Michael Wiseman has been living with Parkinson's.
There's mental and emotional side of it as well as the physical side of it.
The neurodegenerative condition is slowly robbing him of control.
My sense of smell hardly works at all anymore. A lot of my facial muscles freeze up.
It really does affect every aspect of someone's life.
Australian scientists are making strides to understand why. A new study led by QIMR Berghofer has revealed genetic clues that could unlock new treatments.
Our genes are responsible for the risk of these diseases through brain structure.
189 researchers analysed DNA data and MRI scans from 76,000 people across 19 countries. They found a surprising link between the size of our brain and conditions like Parkinson's and ADHD.
Our study is the first of many steps that we need to take in order to understand how our brains work.
This research opens the door to exciting possibilities for treating brain conditions, but there's still a long way to go.
The more answers we have, the closer we are to understanding this condition,
which currently has no cure and no cause.
It's an insidious sort of thing. It's a passenger I'll have till I go to the grave, and anything that'll help improve quality of life is a good thing, I think.
Georgia Holland, 7 News.